First open your terminal. Now type sudo apt-get install nmap. Now enter your password for Kali Linux. And the installation process will start, and this may take for 1 to 2 minutes. Now it will ask you to continue or not. Type Y and press Enter. After the installation process, to check if Nmap has installed or not, type Nmap and press Enter. As you can see, it shows everything about Nmap, so Nmap is successfully installed in your Kali Linux.